for us, and these work for me, is saying, talk to Jesus, talk to Jesus, talk to Jesus. So before I begin my benediction, I just need to share something with my church family. And that is, I have heard, you know, I'm creating a new thing, I'm doing a new thing in my life. I'm not quite sure what that new thing is, but I wanted to share with my family that's home. The end of May, I will no longer be your pastor here. I need to continue to do what God would have me do. I love being with you guys. But if I'm going to truly live for Jesus, if I'm truly going to let God live through me, that means I need to do what God would have me do. And so I'll still be in town. You'll still see me in the grocery store. But I need to move on to where God is calling me to be. And I know that as I move on, as we all move on for God and do what God would have us do for His glory, He will bless us and keep us. He will shine Himself upon us and be very gracious to us. I know He will turn His countenance toward us, and He's going to grant us the peace that goes through all understanding. Amen. And I say this to you because I've got a couple months. You want to come and talk with me. You want to, whatever it is that you need, I am here for you. I'm available to you if you need to talk this out with me, whatever it is. So you guys know that I am here for you. Amen.